So actually, when I think about what all the things we talked about today, there are some quotes in my head. For example, one is like Jane that said like, journalism is not my profession, it's my passion. Or Eva, who said like, the trust of the communities is the most important thing that gains to media viability. Or even Andrew from the Independent magazine, who said like, I've been working for 3 months and was not even paid. So actually, I'm really, really touched by all of these comments. And I would like to thank all of you for your commitment, for your passion, and for your contribution to make the media viable in this country. So what is it about this media viability concept that DW came up with? Media viability is a term that is quite similar to financial sustainability, to economic sustainability, to business sustainability. But what is so different about it? So DW Academy believes that there are two components that are very important. One is the sustainability of media, the financial sustainability, and the other component is the ability of media outlets to produce high quality content. So only if these two components come together, we can really talk about media viability. We have basically, we believe there are 5 dimensions that feed into this model. One is the economic dimension, we have the political dimension, we do have the community as a dimension, we have the technological dimension, and we also have the high quality content. So if we want to have a viable media sector, we all must invest into high quality journalism. And the question that we should all ask ourselves is, how can we contribute to make high quality journalism viable? As I already said, there are 5 dimensions and 3 levels. So the 3 levels are basically the inner level, the organizational level, we do have the network level in the middle, and we have the environmental level outside. So what is this all about? The political level basically refers to the legal framework of a country, of the media landscape. The economic level is quite clear, it's about funds and advertisement. The community level is also what Eva mentioned before, I think is one of the most important ones, because the community level means, for example, if you think of a small media outlet or a community radio upcountry that is not even sustainable, financially sustainable, it can still be viable if it does have the trust of the community. The technology is the technological aspect, means basically just a strong internet connection, for example. And the content is about high quality content, what we mentioned already before. So we believe only if these 5 dimensions and these 3 levels are in balance, then we can talk about media viability, and then we can talk about a viable media landscape. So just to talk about the Futures Project quickly, as I said, the Futures Project consists of 2 working lines. One working line is where Aga Khan University is responsible for, and it's the creation of an innovation center in Nairobi, what is just happening right now. The second working line is basically the media viability network, or we rather call it the media viability component that the DW Academy is responsible for. So if we have a quick look at the project structure right here, what you can see is in the middle the Futures Project. On the left side, you see the Innovation Center with Aga Khan University responsible for, and on the right side, you see the media viability component where DW Academy is responsible for. I would just like to focus on the centerpiece, on the core, on the heart of each of these working lines. So as for the Innovation Center, apart from research, innovations and trainings, we do have the Innovators in Residence program. And this program is quite important because it supports innovative ideas around media through, for example, trainings, coaching and mentoring. As for the media viability component, DW Academy has the hat on. So we are responsible basically for the events, like one here today, for also like research, for database, for the network. And the centerpiece of our working line is the media viability consultancy. So this I will just quickly mention at that point. What you can see here is the centerpiece is the media viability consultancy, which means in our working line, we would like to train media viability consultants who can then go into media houses, teach like media managers, and from there, we would like to create, I would call it like a network of media viability consultants. Also, this is not defined yet. It's really about what are the needs, is it really necessary, would we rather have just a pool of media viability consultants, so that's even for you to decide what is important. But actually, we came here today, yes, we came to talk about media viability, we came to talk about the launch of the Futures Project, but what I think is most important actually at that point is that we came here to put all our brains, minds and heart together and really to focus on solutions, how we can all contribute to a viable media, to high quality journalism, to sustainability of media, and even more important, to a viable media landscape. Thank you very much.